Good morning, beautiful people of the internet. My name is Sarah, and today I will be doing a video of me going on a nature walk. I live in a really nice area. We have nice hiking areas near us and also just nice like nature walking trails. Today I'm going to Red Top Mountain. Where I'm going is not really steep mountain, but rather like just like a nice flat trail that goes like through the forest, and it goes like next to like a lake, and so it's just really beautiful and really scenic, and I know a really nice spot. So I'm gonna take my yoga mat and like a notebook to draw in, and that's what I'm gonna be doing. It's going to be a really soothing nature walk, and I'll try to capture the sounds of nature. So thank you for coming along with me, and let's get right to it.
Alright, so I just got in my car and I'm driving to Red Top now. I will get back to y'all when I arrive. Kind of crowded.
I'm really excited for this hike. I haven't been on like a nature walk in a while, so I'm really excited to get out there in the fresh air and to see some scenic views. I'm going to be taking a shortcut today because I just know how to get to where I want to go faster. I've walked these trails long enough to know how to get there fastest. One day, maybe I'll bring my boyfriend to that bench and we'll share a meal together. Love this mousy mouse. Big old lug. Not a lot of people walk through here, so there's a lot of like limbs hanging freely in this walk path, but it's really fun because it's just nice like dodging them. Feels like Mario Kart. Really luscious moss.
Oh, it got really breezy all of a sudden. I took out my notebook and I took a moment to draw, and I felt inspired because I saw a dragonfly, and then I wanted to draw nature. Usually I'm uncomfortable drawing nature because it's really hard to draw and I'm kind of a perfectionist, so I always try to make it exactly like it and I get frustrated when it's not. However, recently I heard the greatest advice an artist could get, which was to face those things that make you uncomfortable. After this session, I felt so much more confident drawing nature. Once I was done, I started to pack up my things, like my yoga mat, and I grabbed my bag and put on my shoes, and don't forget your water, and I said goodbye to nature. Until next time.
I just finished my stroll and I feel really good. I think the fresh air did me well. I feel like it really cleared my mind. And then doing a little bit of that yoga was really nice, especially like looking over the water. It made me feel really wholesome and just like really soothed. I am gonna be headed home now. I'm getting a little bit hungry, so I'm probably gonna have some lunch. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Consider hitting that subscribe button and you can see whatever I do, whatever it may be, on my daily basis, whether it be hiking, painting, creating, shopping, whatever it may be. Hit that subscribe button and I would love for all of you to come back and join me on my day-to-day basis. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day and I'll see y'all next video. Bye!